people involved in leadership of schools who care more about these cultural issues, that cultural agenda, than they do about the core thing that you expect a school to do, which is to teach students. And so I think if I were advising a candidate on these matters, I would say, I think talking about the bathrooms is fine, but you got to cover.